So this is a lesson about stupid religious traditions, economics, and evolution, all in one. Here we go. If your business isn't open on Sundays, one of the days that shoppers normally don't have to go to work because of a stupid religious tradition, then you're probably not going to be as economically viable as your competitors who do business on Sundays.